hello there!
Oh, hey there, Mr. Laser Dude. I'm trying to find out how lasers work for a secret agent friend of mine. Do you think you can help?
Ah, I know just who to talk to. Excuse me, have any of you seen Franz?
Who are you talking to? I don't see anything.
Just because you cannot see anything doesn't mean it is not there. Take a closer look.
Whoa! What are those?
Those are atoms. They are the building blocks for everything in the universe. And when they get hit with extra energy, they release photons.
What's a photon?
Photons are the teeny-weeny particles that make up light.
Hey, who you calling a weenie?
Ah, Franz, there you are.
Who were you expecting? Sully Sullenberger? Oh, hey, watch it, buddy.
You see, photons make up the light in everything, from stars in the sky to flashlights, lamps, candles, even lasers.
The thing that makes lasers different from other lights is how focused the photons are. Hey, watch where you're going, will ya?
Yeah, my bad.
They don't look very focused to me, dude.
That's 'cause they're not yet. Now, when a flashlight or lamp emits light, the photons scatter everywhere. A laser, on the other hand, is a photon-focusing machine. It contains a light source. This ruby crystal. And two mirrors, one on each end. As the photons from this light source pass other atoms inside the ruby crystal, even more photons are released!
Hey! Wait for me!
These photons all like to travel in the same direction. So, as they bounce off the mirrors back and forth, they excite more and more atoms and get more and more photons to follow along.
Whoa! All this bouncing is making my head hurt.
With all of the photons moving together through a teeny tiny hole, you get a highly focused beam of light known as a laser.
Whoa! That is one strong laser, Doc.